Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My presentation is, the title of my presentation is about linguistic diversity, ecological characteristics, and ethnobotanical evaluation of aromatic plants of Linnaeus in Mastuj, district of Dhaka. Research area, this is the name of the research area, Mastuj. Introduction, the Mastuj is somewhere about 110 kilometers and 4 hour drive from here to the north, and it's joining the three passes to the Chatar city. Parameters studied: floristic or biological diversity of plants, ecological or biological spectra, ethnobotany or ethnic uses. Definition: floristic diversity. Floristic diversity, the overall plant species growing in an area is known as floristic diversity. Remember that the theme of this conference is digitalization and therefore documentation. When you are making online, then you first you have to prepare a checklist. While preparing a checklist, you have to take photographs. So definition, these are the definition of what is floristic diversity. The overall plant species in growing in an area is known as floristic diversity. Then ecological characteristics, biological spectra, with changes with biotic pressure, with our changes, altitude and environmental gradient, then ethnobotany, the relation of human beings with the plants is known as ethnobotany. Definition continued, what are aromatic plants? Are the plants which release volatile aromatic oils are known as aromatic plants. Then Linnaeaceae is the largest family. The family is characterized by a spur stem, pear leaves, two lip open, mouth, tubular flower, and gynodiversism. The family is worldwide in distribution with about 236 genera and 7,000 species. In Pakistan, there is 180 genera and 3,500 species. Nepeta, one species, the largest genus of the family. Importance of biodiversity. Why are we, what is the diversity? What is the importance of biodiversity? So, we gain food and fodder, medicine, timber wood, fuel wood, fencing, catching, recreation, and spiritual. Threats to biodiversity, climate change. Climate change caused by GHGs. GHGs means greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases causing greenhouse effect. Greenhouse effect causing global warming. And global warming is ultimately causing climate change. Then pollution. Like pollution is air pollution, water pollution, and soil pollution. Deforestation, overgrazing, overcollection, overcutting, erosion, flooding, landslide, and siltation. Then expansion, agriculture, and household. Conservation of plant biodiversity, in situ conservation and ex situ conservation. In situ conservation through biosphere reserve, national parks. Biosphere reserve, remember that there is only one biosphere reserve in Pakistan. That is Lal Suharna National Biosphere Reserve situated in Bahawalpur. Then there are more than 200 national parks. In Chatar, there are two national parks. Third is under construction, two national parks, CGNP, Chatar Gold National Park, here in Chatar City, Borohol National Park, Turanar, and the third will be inshallah established with me, that is Shambhur National Park. So in university there will be three national parks, remember, two are there and third will be established. So ex situ conservation, botanical gardens, museum and herbaria. I request the Vice Chancellor of this botanical garden this university there, each university in Pakistan for the world has botanical garden, and this university must have a botanical garden to conserve the ex situ conservation. When we are conserving the species in its original habitat, it is known as in situ. When we are uprooting the plant, when we are taking the plant into another locality, it is known as ex situ conservation. Pastor Pandas Jayadana is here in the Chatar Hills. When we are conserving in the Chatar Hills, it is known as in situ. When we brought the Pandas Jayadana to this university and we conserved them, it is known as ex situ. So this is very important, man. What is in situ and ex situ conservation? Then what sustainable utilization must be practiced. Sustainable utilization means that you must utilize sustainably. So not cutting the whole plant, but cutting the shoots and then keeping the plant for future use. It is known as sustainable utilization. Then provision of alternative resources. There is no sewage gas in the plant. The people are burning the wood. So then the government provide fuel, wood, etc. The natural gas, etc. The deforestation will be stopped. Then mass awareness programs, such workshops, such conferences must be there. Then methodology, these are the plan will be collected, they were named, etc. Then results, 10 aromatic plants which are finally used to describe, but then this is the touristic inventory of the invasive species, plant species, life forms, leaf size, leaf shapes. Then summary of ecological characteristics, then economic use classification. Then graphic representation, graphs of leaf sizes, leaf shape classes, economic use classification, further, this is called, it's also called, the people are here in the livestock. Livestock is the basic need of the people. We are kept in the livestock. So all the plants are used mostly as a fodder. Then condiments, then medicine. There is a slight difference between spice and condiment. Condiments are adding to fruit or food to make it flavor, to make it smell. This is smell, to make it flavor. So it is known as condiment. Plant species emerges, menthol and Euphorbia. Then Meruvium vulgare emerges, Salvia nubifolia, Ossimum basilicum emerges continued, Nepeta cataria, Nepeta delegata. This is not a question. Deer are going to the tree and they are running it to the plant. This one, Nepeta cataria, is the local language, and then job to what I want. So, here is the plant. Literature on mesquite. Two books have been written on mesquite when you are. देखिए ये कितने चिता का कोई काम नहीं चिता का नाम हमने बसा के मुताबिक काम किया है ठीक है अगर आपको लिटरेचर चाहिए महसूस पर अगर वो अगर आज चिता को तो क्या टू बुक्स आ रहा है कैसे ऑनलाइन है ये टू इसकी टाइटल देखिए आप गूगल में तो ये बुक आएगी आपके सामने तो ये आप ऑनलाइन परचेज करेंगे 3500 rupees के प्राइस है तो आप ऑनलाइन परचेज कर सकते हैं दो बुक्स क्या है एक तो बानिया और महसूस वेरी then touristic on the school. I belong to the school, brother, the school, so I contributed myself to the student expression. Thank you very much.
What's the question? Tell us about it. What's the question?
सर अभी ठीक है सर क्यों नहीं सर
सरकार में सरकार में
सर जस्ट विल बी लर्न
सरकार में
5 bar. Asıl bu kısmı bir sonra dolar, nasıl da öyle bir şey şöyle. Asıl var kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an, kuyun bir an. Bana da cuma sorun, bunu da bunu gitmek onu anca. Asıl ispat işe kadar ne? İspat da kalmıyor. Cuma sonra her şey ki, dünya var ki, sarıçlar var. Çatram da orta var değil. Her an ispat var, tam bol denir.
Beşek.
Her an, kendi mazuriyeti, kendi tut, kitoyu.
Yes.
Maraç şovayı, her an, buri boyu, bir an, rayı buri, aşk bize bir an. Aya aşk ya insanlara ya aşk apşer şera ya İspanya tedavi oldu bu adına sunuyor. Asa hamiş ya ki ceri bu kişinin ki bir sıkıntı var diyor benim. Adı o cevap ki ya sen sağ da sıkıntı yok ki ya. Ya da zaten o zor bir durum. Bana sen ceri bu kişinin 2000-3000 çok büyük bir bayağı. Mesela aşk ya recommendation ya aşk ya satış ya bir tane bir tane doğru bata. O social commerce commission atlar koyar bir tane zorlar kadar koyar.
Yes, yes. Yes, ben. Tekin hiç çıkar. Çatra pura dünya ama kya kya acha experience hai Çatra har competition ki kehta very unique maine ye dikhra ek baar bolne wala hai ta aaya ye main rubi ko bol ke hai yahan ko ki channel channel ki research ki thi sana ki ispat mein rubi hai main rubi mein ispat chahu hame chahiye İspan mazarı. Bu, hani yürüyüp ortaya